Hello, y'all. Let me just sit on my bed because I'm bored. I'm on spring break. I mean, not spring break, fall break. Anyway, as I was saying, I've been going through this. I'm like, I went at some people. I'm gonna say hi. Hi, back. Hello. That's the... No, okay. Anyway. Oh my god. You're the one. Wait. What? Wait. What? I am reading this in my head and I don't even understand. Either you're gonna have to explain what's going on, answer. You're making no common sense. No common sense. I'm just going to the Barbie movie! I was just going to the Barbie movie! I was going to the Barbie movie. That's why I made that. What do you mean I didn't make common sense? You see animations every single day. I'm afraid I'm going to have to get rid of you, bro. You don't deserve to be here. I don't know how to spell Barbie because everyone says Barbie. It's pretty hard. I was just going to a movie. There you go. Because, see, if you all know on my channel... I don't know. I don't know how am I not making sense. When the elevator stopped, it kept on going because it wasn't on your level. What? How does that have to do anything with common sense? It better not be not you. Better. It, I swear to God, if it's that one person who commented on my video... And I didn't understand a single thing. I'm like, what? No, I don't know. Oh, don't do anything to my father. He's a Muslim. My family's Muslim. He's a Muslim. Don't do anything. Okay. What kind of picture is that? I hate you because you are a Labuji Lub and you serve my name named Nabwe. It's time to do something so illegal. It's time to do, no. I'm just gonna pretend like it's her. Anyway. Okay, goodbye. No. You came on here, and now you're absolutely going to... Goodbye. Guard, thank you. I break gun. It took me a hot second to just realize, why did you read gun? I'm like, how did you read gun? I read it too fast. That makes sense, because I can read gun. Gum. Oh no, I turned on my flashlight. Oh well, it's gonna have to stay on. I can't do anything about it because if I turn off my phone, the video, it won't go. The video won't go because it won't allow you to see your password unless I could use Face ID. What is your favorite? I have no idea. I don't know, but I hate the chewing part. Yeah, I hate it. I don't know if you guys know this. I'm sorry. I kind of don't like mukbang. I don't like hearing the sound. Just something about it. Just makes me want to... makes me want to puke. Sometimes, you know, it just reminds you of puking because it reminds you of cockroaches. You know, I just realized it did actually kind of look like the purple guy. As you guys don't know, my dad's favorite color is purple. Wait a minute. I should have known all along. Purple, purple guy. Purple guy's murder. Oh, my God. It all makes sense. My dad's William Afton. This is Chicago. Kind of looks like Fanny. Yes. Squishmallow, spring it. Of, I don't have that plushie. Oh, I don't have that. Just saying, the old profile picture was actually Sister Mary and Bonnie. It was. It was Sister Mary and Bonnie. If you don't believe me, I swear it was Sister Mary and Bonnie. But I did subscribe to this man, so. Okay, I guess so. Okay. Anyway, maybe you're kind of right now and think about it. I tried my best, okay? The freaking, I don't even know what's about with the emoji cats or the emoji bunny or thing, but I just don't care. I actually, you can do whatever you like to do. I'm keeping my crap to myself. I hate. All right. Oh my God, it's time to, goodbye, it's time to, alright, there we go, okay, goodbye. Yeah. Yeah, sheepdog, whatever. I don't know what lagging. I spelled lagging wrong. I'm trying to look at these comments. I give it an 8.5 because how ugly it is, but how good it could be if it was better with a filter on. I mean, the filter is better than my drawing tablet, so. Good say. My XP pen, it has some weird things going on with it, and now I have waiting for a week for the computer to come. Great. This time I should draw animation. And look, I'm gonna give it for like you. No one's doing that, okay? That was like old. That's really old. I love Sanrio. Ain't you in my subscription? Hold on. I think you're in my subscription. Let me go to my YouTube channel right here. Yes, this is my YouTube. Wait, hold on. What is there's numbers? There is 174 search. Didn't I subscribe to you? No, I'm wondering now. I am wondering, hold on, let's go to my channel and let's go to a very old video that's not really that old, right here. Yeah, I did subscribe to you, I knew it. Well, I did subscribe to you because, well, your videos are amazing. Oh my God, she has a cat. It's so cute. It looks like Kiki, but his face, well, Kiki's face is mostly white. Kind of got suntan. You know, he been going out in the sun for a while. I mean, I'm not saying like he been outside too much, but I'm just saying like he been outside like way too much. Same, I'm lesbian. Okay. So, this is what I do in my comments. People who comment on my videos, I'm like, okay, you know what? It's fine. But I sometimes I like to go and find your names on YouTube, so that's what I'm gonna do with this lucky winner right here. Oh my god. God, you see, look, these are all the things I've been trying to search up your guys' names. Alright, so now it's time to find Kobe. Yay. Kobe 109. Okay, Kobe. Kobe. I was about to say, like, it should be Kobe. This is probably Kobe on G199. Fine. Yes, no. Okay, there you go. I go search for people's names. Same, I'm lesbian. You know what? I feel like I'm kind of panned, but I mostly don't really care, so I think I'm still lesbian, so we're Gucci. But I'm also trans, so please call me he. Pa, Holy cow zero. Okay, we're gonna find Holy Cow Zero. It's the holy cow. Zero. That's your name, right? Yeah, I found it. I'm gonna find your profile picture. Oh my god, I think I spelled it wrong. Hold on. No, I didn't. I didn't spell it wrong. I wonder where your Holy Cow Zero. It's the holy cow. No. I can't find your username. Sometimes I can't find people's username, and that's the problem. I can't find your username. This is sad. This is so sad, guys. Unfortunately, I can't find this person's name. So sad. Anyway, we gotta move on to the next person. Sooner or later, I might delete you because I have no idea what I'm gonna do with you if you don't actually make sense. This one doesn't make sense. Goodbye. Goodbye. No. No. Yeah, no. You know what? I had you way too long. It's time for you to go. I'm sorry. You know, we're gonna find these two people. How am I supposed to get your name? Fine. I guess we're searching up your name. All right. Username. Oh my god. I guess we're going through this. So buckle your seat, guys, because we're going to be typing in through a lot of letters. This is how bad to do. So CQ1. CQ1. God, there's so many of you. There's an army of you. Why is there an army of you? I don't know. 5CX. 5CX. Okay. 5CX. 5X. I want to see if this is correct. Yes, this is correct. Alright, now time to search up your name. What do you mean it doesn't exist? Then what's the point of your user? You know what? Fine. I guess we're going through this. This is how it's gonna feel. I guess it is. Alright, now, you already famous. Yeah, I am. I want to try to get to 100 and, one subscriber. So I can make part two of those earbuds. You know, I still understand. Wait, hold on, I have so many questions to ask. First of all, which one's your favorite? These are old ones, these are really old. Kind of looks like Vanny, yeah. These are old ones. These are so old. Anyway. I read gun. Time to find your username because you're funny. Oh, don't worry. I'll get you your... Wait, is it I like? I think I know. What is it? I forgot. Where is your username? I'm going to search this first. I guess we're going to search the top one. Let's see. Hope this doesn't appear up some very bad stuff. No, it's just rocket ships. I'm not going to check out that short. I don't want to find out. There's so many things I have to tell you guys how much I have to go through. No, I didn't mean to click on Instagram. Oh, no. Anyways, time to find Toxicated Toast. And then we'll finally find this person. You know what? We're going to find this person before I end up forgetting. I'm sorry, Yoshi Pup. You know, she's like my favorite because every time I scroll down all the way through the old edit, I'm like, yeah, this music is busting. Now it's time to find your username and get you on my subscription. Hey, I hope this doesn't take an hour because I'll be so upset if it's an hour. No. Oh my god, Gula. You know, we just don't know why. We ain't searching up Alan or Kits. No. Only the good kits that make edits. That I appreciate. No Kits, please. I don't want to evolve, but I don't. Anytime I don't even subscribe to Millie Chan, I would watch her videos, but I really just didn't understand. But I really like how much I like her music. The music of her videos are just, I don't know if you guys know this, but like every time I hear her music, I don't know, it just gives me vent vibes and I like it. Even though vent art is very bad and My best friend just told me it is bad. Even though I still continue doing it to this day. Boom. Oh my gosh, she has over like 107 subscribers. She must be a very good YouTuber. She has more than Akari and... what's her name? Midnight. Yes, Midnight Aurora. She has more than those two. Wait, what? Did she make this? She did. She did make this. She makes art good! This is the best art I've ever seen! It's so cute! It's not like... no, I'm not saying like, oh, the art is has to be like really good, but her art is pretty. It's nice. Okay, now... I don't know if I... I guess we could search you up, and then... no, no, wait. We're gonna search up Toxicated Toaster. Okay. Time to search up Toxicated Toaster. Toaster. How you spell toast? I hate spelling toast. I will fix that mistake later. Let me fix the mistake. I am the mistake. After I read that book, I'm now thinking of Stella from, what is that called? No. You swine! No! No! Why did you delete my progress? You ruined my life now. Well, thank you for ruining my life. You're welcome. This just makes things so hard. I don't want to become a sandwich, you know. I just have things to do and I want to get it done. I should have did this on my own. There you go. What? You literally have freeze-dry rat's profile picture. I know this because you took... Okay, that's it. That's freeze-dry rat profile picture. Why'd you take it? You could have asked he, she, they. You could have asked them. And you would have said yes. Oh, well, I guess I'm going to subscribe to you because I have no reason to. But probably because I never watched your videos before, but I might watch them at the end of this video. Alright. I mean, do I really have to search up? Yeah, I do. I have to go through the trauma. You know, we're gonna pretend like this doesn't exist. We're gonna pretend like this username doesn't exist. Oh no, I really like the compliment. It's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. I can't put all of it in the...